flipping his arms about like some round. Yeah, I don't think Fnatic are happy about this. But yeah, we'll see what happens. Yeah, Strinx is cutting his wrist currently. No, no. let's not make a joke of this dark time. I think, yeah, Stermy's sat down now. Let's get this console out of the way so you
can... Yeah, my bad.
Yeah, you do it. I can't even reach. We're not on this. Yeah, there we go. I've clicked. Yeah.
There we go.
Cool. We're in game. Yeah.
Actually,
Yeah. I mean, the hang's just been abused here. I feel really sorry. He's not even playing and he's been raped by Stermy and Kula today. They just don't want to play him. Don't want to play you. Yeah, whatever. But, what's going on? Okay, sorry. Better? Yeah, hi. I can hear you.
I can't hear this in-game sound.
Yeah. No, that's better. Yeah,
it's a little better.
Everyone wants to play the hang. Poor the hang. He's been abused. Doesn't that make you feel proud? If that is the case, that you're causing all the drama, Rafa. I mean, your little mess up in your group has just made Quake disintegrate.
Now, well, at least I know it wasn't, you know, from my end, it wasn't intentional. So.
Whoa.
What?
No third map.
Oh, sorry.
Yeah,
they're not replaying.
Yeah, you made it sound like there was one map.
Okay. But I mean, because I look at it like, based on your performance, if you gotta have a bad matchup in the next round, that's on you. You know, like.
Yeah, I mean, okay, fair enough. Everyone can blame the admins. You can blame the players. The admins, you can't. It's bad of them to release the brackets, but you can't predict that you and then Cypher are both gonna be knocked out. Placing second. There's no way to predict that. No one would have said that this is going to happen.
Yeah, well, there's not enough PCs either to play all the matches, at the same time.
Definitely. If that would have been a big difference. But the thing is, it's happened. The admins don't want to affect the good work of people like the hang. And
well, yeah, like he beat me fair and square.
And Kilson. So. It's unfair on them, the fact that they've worked hard and now, yeah, so... Anyway.
Yeah, and I looked at it like if they came to the decision to replay everything, I actually would have been a little upset. Because, yeah. I mean, even though I finished second, I still went through the group.
No, definitely. I mean, it's no easy group. You could say there are easier matches, but it's always going to be a hard match because you never know what's going to happen.
Yeah, definitely. Like, if you look at it now, if I didn't win that ZTN, wow, I could have been knocked out.
Noctis played very well against you.
Yeah.
So, anyway, that is a solution. You've got to live with it. Oh, Stermy's still raging. He's really not happy. He's not even sitting down anymore. He's got up. So, although we are meant to be playing, me and Rafa are just sitting here like lemons. Stermy's just, yeah, I don't think Stermy wants to play, but he doesn't want to be knocked out either, so he's got no choice. And now it's got a bit stupid. The admins have made a decision. Stermy should just play. I mean, he's good enough to beat... I'm sorry, but he's good enough to beat you. Without sounding bad to you.
No. I know what you mean.
And it's not your fault you got to play him. It's not his fault he played good and have to play you. And whatever. I don't know.
Yeah, but I mean,
we're going around in circles.
Really, to be honest, people can look at it both ways now because Stermy would look at it like he looks at it like, okay, Cooler's throwing the match because then he doesn't have to play a certain player. But his view was because then I'd have to play somebody if I won.
Yeah.
So really, could it go both ways?
Yeah, definitely. I mean, you should be very angry as well. Strength is obviously very angry.
Well,
if none of you really realize, it's because he thinks Avec threw the match and he doesn't have to play Cypher. So now Strength has to play Cypher, which he doesn't want to do, but he won anyway. So that is why Strength is going emo and throwing blood at the walls. But, I mean... Yeah, Stermy's having a chat with... I don't know who that guy is. It might be an admin. It might not be. No, Strength
is
playing
probably
Cypher.
Going out for a smoke here. So
is playing Cypher. Not, yeah.
Strengths would crush Cypher, huh?
And now Cooler's gone out, yeah.
Well, he did lose yesterday.
Strengths is, yeah. Cooler's gone for a smoke. I think he's way too stressed. Oh, man. So Avec has to play Kilsen because he lost, which he obviously would rather do than Cypher.
Whatever, I mean, we're the best in the world. You're going to have a bad matchup sometime.
Oh, I mean, it doesn't happen now. It's going to happen the round after. It doesn't matter what you do.
Yeah.
And then you can't... You can't fix it even if you wanted to, but... dear. I think ES Reality is going to blow up. I mean...
Yeah, I could see the first, like, 3,000 comment thread in, like, a long time.
This IRC is extremely busy. It's now 10:30 CET.
Yeah, we should have been done over an hour ago.
I should be in bed...
Definitely. Well, should be getting a midnight snack or something. Well, it's not midnight, but you know what I mean. Then going to bed.
I haven't eaten in a long time. I've had one meal today. Two meals. Not good enough.
More like two snacks.
I had a big bowl of pasta. They do have pasta. Okay. But yeah, and then I had a... Oh, I don't really know. I need a lot of food. But Rafa, someone wants your babies.
Not possible.
Taken. Yeah. I think Strengths has disappeared, which is worrying since he needs a carer in case he does go emo. Stermy. Stermy. Stermy is gone. I don't know where Stermy's gone. Cooler's smoking. He'll be out there for another 20 minutes. Does he go through a packet a time? Oh, this is makes me. Why I want to play CS? It sounds so fun. They're cheering. No. No, you're the favorite. No, you're so dead. I hate that kid.
Did it lock up on you? Huh? I wondered if it locked up.
Oh, his strength's on the cam. Is there blood involved? He's ending it on camera. I don't know where this strength's emo thing came from, but I'm enjoying it. Tears. Just tears. It's actually the hang that's crying. He feels really upset. Avic's now playing on Cooler's PC since Cooler can't do the deed on his own. Oh dear. And I don't know where Stermy's gone. I can't see him. He might be there. No, I think he's gone. He followed Cooler out to a smoke. He's going to bury him in the snow or something.
Pretty depressing.
It really is. I'm not even in the tournament and I'm getting annoyed. You must feel really upset.
I don't know what to say. It's absurd. Like, to think that, you know, that the possibility that it happened.
Yeah, Slasher, that is not wise, my friend. Really. But then again, expecting anything from Garpy is also a big mistake. Yeah, this is, by the way, this isn't Cooler, you're seeing. This is Avec. That doesn't make any difference, but should we put the webcam on and overface it backwards? Because that's what it's been doing. I'll put the webcam back on. It's boring and you're watching Avec kill Stermy. Yeah. There we go. 360 view of the great DreamHack Arena. Bubble and squeak. Yes, my son. I need tea. Garpy, do you want a cup of tea? Oh, yeah. Not possible. Just wanted to see your face light up. All right, Slash. Adding fuel to the fire. I said, do you want a cup of tea? I was just winding you up. What time does the event start tomorrow, if it's going to start tomorrow?
I wish I knew. Okay. I actually showed up late today because I thought it was going to start at...
Not like you.
It was like 11. Because I looked at the Fnatic schedule, they put the time zone an hour behind this. So we got here and we were all early.
CET.
Yeah. So so then today I'm like, okay. So then I look at this time. I was like, okay, we'll show up here. And I come here to set up and they're like, oh, you need to play in 15 minutes. I'm like, What? So...
Was that your Noctis game?
No, I played Garpy over here.
Oh, well, no, you didn't really need a warm-up then.
Oh,
you?
Come on. But he was kind enough to let me warm up a little bit.
Garpy's a nice guy. We like Garpy. Even though you do look like Avec. Yeah, I'm looking at the stream. There's really nothing. You just got to listen to me and Rafa chatting shit. I'm sorry. Strengths is talking to himself, I think. I don't really know. I know Cooler's talking to Avec. Asking him to
probably working on his new beatboxing CD.
Cooler just told Avec to put the PC down. It's not his. Leave it. Yeah, well, Cooler's smoked. Can you see Stermy? Stermy, I think he's on the phone. No, he doesn't look very interested.
Calling the lawyer. this is getting serious.
Calling the lawyer, yeah. I think he's calling protection. Sorry, mate? Are we going to play? We're going to play. Guard has got a first prize. Guard is trying to steal Rafa's first prize.
Novelty
prize.
Check.
Yes, the novelty check.
I gotta take that on the plane.
You
man.
Retard guard, you're not gonna get away with a anyway. We are gonna go live. We're on Quake. Stermy.
Oh, my bad. Yeah, let me.
I think. Yeah.
Let me move this over here.
Yeah, we're on Quake. Stermy isn't. Cooler is. I don't know. Yeah. Someone needs to give Strength a massage. He's bubbling over, and Stermy still won't sit down. Let's switch to Cooler.
Set down now.
Okay.
Don't worry.
I think they've come.
We'll get started soon. He'll probably try to warm up for like 2 minutes and then we should rep.
Yeah, well, yeah. I mean, Stermy might need a bigger warm up. My mouth is so dry. Sorry, Mr. Cypher CRM. We can't mute it. This is a big hall. If you can change the echo dynamics of the warehouse, please get in contact with us, because that would be marvelous. Oh, I don't have control. Oh, whatever. I'm tired. I didn't get your joke. Okay, we're right, we're going. Okay. We're going to have a match. Whether it's a good match or not, we will find out. Yeah, that's a good idea. We have Cooler on TV1. We're going to have Stermy on TV2, but we are going to switch between.
If your connection's good enough, run them both.
Yeah, but we are going to switch and whatnot between on TV1, obviously. It's just if you want to see Garpy controlling TV2, you can do. There is no costing, unfortunately. Anyway.
So right here, Cooler's making some very strange moves. I only had the rocket launcher.
Yeah.
But he managed to escape, didn't take any damage. He knows that Stermy has a railgun. So like I said about an hour ago, Cooler's going to need to make sure that he keeps the rail angles down to a minimum.
Yeah, really. He needs to control that rail.
And they both have one now. So this red will be important. But Stermy's pushing
very
it like
aggressive.
He should. Very good.
Oh, wow.
He'll get the kill here.
Yeah. Cooler, really bad rocket. He did hit himself in the face. Unintentionally, I might add.
Now, Stermy might be able to run a ring of death here real quick if he can hurry up on over to the yellow arm.
Cooler's up there. He heard him, so he's not going to push in. It's too dangerous.
Hit a rail.
Oh,
there you go.
Nice. Stermy is stacked. Cooler can't do anything, or he shouldn't do anything, really. Yeah. He's got away. Yeah, that's nice.
Trying to bait him here,
yeah,
but
I mean,
not going to fall for it.
Yeah, Cooler's not. That's going to be dangerous if Curly can hit a rail, and he does.
Beautiful.
Oh, that was lovely. Red and Mega at the same time, if you were going to just mention that.
Yeah, I was. So look at you, steps ahead of me.
Yeah, well, I am now an official pro caster, but no, I suck. coolest trap.
That looked like it went through.
How did that not hit?
Maybe it went through the head.
Yeah, I told you these registry files, but that rocket should have connected. And
really, he should get out of here.
I don't know how he got past him.
Now, I was talking about Stermy should have gotten out, but because then he could have moved over to the other yellow, taken it, come back to the red.
Yeah, but I don't know how Cooler got out. He was completely trapped. Oh, nice prediction by Stermy.
He's pushing in here, but Cooler with some nice damage. There's another one. But Stermy could still capitalize.
Yep.
The mega is up. He's going to
wait. Stermy is weak. He will take a lot of damage if he goes for it. But there's nothing else up for Cooler yet, which is good for Stermy. He can't hit the red.
Cooler is still surviving as he picks up the other yellow.
Let's have a quick look at Cooler. He's not too bad, to be fair. He's got a rail.
He was very fortunate that the health 25s were still up on the red side of the map.
Yeah.
He was able to take them.
He's got himself a fair stack, so if Stermy wants to push, he'll defend himself nicely. Yeah, there's not much action. Wow.
Well, speaking of not much action... nice rocket. I knew that trap was coming. Oh.
Yeah. That's a well-used trap. And it's no one really ever expects it.
Yeah, definitely. But, nice. Cooler would have been smart, actually, when he came from the grenade launcher to take the top. Instead of going for yellow armor, go for the mega right away and be able to take it. By trying to take the yellow armor first and then dropping down for more health, it trapped himself with a really stacked Stermy, and Stermy just came in and obliterated.
Yeah, you're completely right. As usual, Rafa. Anyway, yeah, there's nothing up for the next 10 seconds at least, and that's just a yellow, so Cooler's really got a hard time on his hands coming up.
Yeah, what Stermy needs to do is deny the railgun for now, you know? If he keeps the railgun out of Cooler's hands, he eliminates a lot of options. So even if he gives up some armor in the process on accident, it's no big deal. As long as Cooler can't attack him from a distance.
Yeah,
but he can do the same.
Stermy really doesn't seem that bothered. He plays, in a way, very similar to Strength. He focuses much more on the items rather than denying or whatnot. So, but it works for him. He's not even gone over to that rail area yet. He's let Cooler have it for free.
And Cooler's played in a nice position up there, right by the grenade launcher.
Yeah, it's very hard to attack them up.
Yeah, it is. There's only two entrances and exits, so you know he's coming this way, he's going that way.
And you can also do nice damage because it's hard to pick off. So.
Yeah, very good choke point. Here, I don't know why they're engaging in a rail battle. Although for Stormy, I understand. For Cooler, he just needs to keep doing what he's doing.
Oh, wow,
just
that was nice. Yeah.
Because he took a rail, but no big deal. Fall back on the red, right back in the game.
And the Mega is a long time waiting. But let's have a quick look at Cooler again. I mean, he's got a bigger stack than Stummy. I mean, he's doing...
Wow. I thought there was going to be a telefrag for
sure. Oh, wow.
Pulling out the big shot.
Great. Yeah, I mean, amazing.
Oh, bad time to rush.
Nice by Cooler. But he was a bit unfortunate, I felt, with the curl when Stermy came through the teddy. Nevertheless, great aim.
Whoa. Really? See, again, these attacks. Stermy, what are you doing?
He's throwing it.
I know he's weak, but come on.
Wow. No, that's... I don't know what's going on. Cooler just missing a couple of rails. Hard rails, but Stermy really shouldn't have pushed that he did. Nice play.
I like this, leaving the yellow up to try and do damage at this one.
Yeah, not hitting his shots, unfortunately. Just missing a couple, a rocket and a rail. But he's won the yellow, which is all right. I don't think we're going to see good games when this finishes. That's just my opinion, anyway.
Yeah.
Yeah, red
nice
up.
Rail.
Yeah, that red rail will let him move in.
So
wow, nice.
Like I said, on this map, his rails are pretty sick.
Yeah, he seems to be turning it on now. Yeah.
He needs an LG, though, to be able to be more aggressive. He apparently doesn't care for that right now.
Well, I don't think he can really move over the other side. He's more worried about sticking to the rail. Just taking the nice, easy armors.
Well, now, after this, he'll have to go back for more rail. He's got two left.
Oh, that's great defensive rockets. Oh, wow. Great defensive rockets by Stermy.
But even still, like, he came in with those rockets.
Yeah, there we go.
Oh, man. Like, when he came in with those rockets, got the kill on Cooler. One rail, and Cooler still had rail out. Yep. Would have killed Stermy.
Yeah.
So, again, another, you know, unorthodox attack style, even though, like, he could potentially bite the bullet.
Stermy very early for the red. Very early.
Whoa.
Very aggressive again, but it took no damage.
And it'll be interesting to see if Cooler can get to the Mega in time here.
Cooler's finally got all the items and a big stack. Yeah, Stone is nowhere to be seen. Can't even deal damage, that's bad. Cooler's easily going to take the grip.
Pretty dangerous for easily.
Yeah.
Right there.
I mean, Stermy really shouldn't have
dropped that. Oh, nice shot.
Cooler's got a massive stack. Yeah, but the red and the Mega.
Nice little bait there.
Are up. Nice.
Now, I think Cooler should hang around the bottom. But he went to the top.
Ooh. What a rail.
Because, yeah, red and Mega were coming up at the same time.
Yeah, Stermy should have for free.
And if Cooler wanted to, he could have taken the telly and secured the GL at the choke point again.
Yeah.
Because some players, when they would have gotten the stack that Stermy had, would have rushed to that point to attack the yellow armor. And if Cooler wasn't careful and that happened, he could have taken a lot of damage. But he's fortunate that Stermy decided to do something else.
That's true, yeah. Cooler, though, not in a great position, particularly since Stermy's going to come rushing in up top.
Oh, wow. Man.
Lucky rocket to knock him off.
That is like the worst feeling.
Oh, what a rail.
You don't even mean to fall, and you're just stuck in the air. There's nothing you can do.
It's annoying that the fact that the rocket probably did about one damage, but it sent you flying. That's Stermy.
Oh, man. Well, there's 1 minute for Cooler to try to run this clock out. He should go back after this rail. Oh, he's not going back.
Wow.
Whoa, that's why.
Another rail. Stermy is low. Will Cooler hit the last shots, though? No, he's shouting at his keyboard. Oh, that's it. Yeah, that's perfect.
He was saying, why are you here? Why are you here? Red and Mega at the same time. Even though he did all that damage to him.
You got better hearing.
I guess annoyed that... Whoa, another attack. Look at this. I had to even take the mic away.
Cooler is raging. Stermy is doing stuff no one really should. And it's just... Cooler doesn't expect it.
And that type of player really annoys Cooler. Like, really aggressive.
Yeah. Yeah, I can imagine. The fact is... 5 seconds after the game.
All right, and Arrowwalk will be the next map, if I remember correctly. And I do. So...
Yeah, no good game from Cooler. Good game from Stermy. Well, that's nice of him. Well, I'm not even going to get involved in if Stermy threw that on. There's no point.
Oh, my God, you guys. Seriously, leave the comments alone.
Vote now. Vote
past. A lot of hate for Stermy. Rafa should be ashamed to cause such a scandal. Shame on you, Rafa, for losing to Dehang in the first match of the day. Oh, shut up, Garpy.
Prepare to fight.
We're going to start off with Stermy here.
Yep, here we go. We're on Arrow Walk.
All right, Stermy gets a decent spawn. If he can get away with no damage here.
Wow, how did he dodge all of those rockets?
Well, sometimes, unfortunately, the...
The stairs.
The stairs. Oh, I hate it when the stairs do that to me.
Yeah. The first rocket was very close to his face.
Mm-hmm.
Another suspicious through-the-face rocket. He's Stermy, but never mind. No items up for a while. Bit of a standoff, particularly since Red and Mega similar time.
Yeah. Oh, you know, actually, if Cooler would have came from the top instead at a hard angle, he could have hit probably one rocket, popped Stermy up, hit him with another one, and taken Red and Mega.
That would have been fantastic. Great trading players. Oh, second. Dan Israel's been really hot. Impressive. Four in a row. That's going to hurt Kula. Kula's down to 25.
I was
going to
say, if he hit a fifth one, it'd be a Yahtzee. But didn't happen.
Full house. And Kula's on 35 health. He really can't do anything. He's stuck down in that bubble grenade launcher area. And Stermy's going to take them out easily.
All Kula can really do is hope that he doesn't get railed with this yellow. And he doesn't. And he needs to lay a nice trap at this Mega. Doing a lot of time to delay or do damage.
He's afraid of Stermy's rail. He didn't even want to stick around to break a beat shot. Wow.
Well, that's why.
Yeah, definitely.
Mm. Oh, and he misses that one. That's surprising.
Typical, though, isn't it, really? Yeah. Stermy's rail's top notch at the minute. I mean, 66% against Kula on their award.
Yep, perfect.
Ouch.
There we go.
Yeah.
Now you gotta hurry.
I didn't even see Kula.
It's over. Goodbye. Yeah, unless a miracle happens, it's going to be until about the 5-minute mark, I think, until Kula gets a good chance at swinging the control.
Yeah, if he plays slow and Stermy doesn't need any insane spam, yeah, I can't see Kula doing much for at least 2 minutes. And it doesn't look like Kula really wants to even try to do damage. It's too risky to give up another frag right now.
It really is. Like, if he dies, it could be okay. He just has to make sure it's good timing. Like,
yeah, like we saw earlier when it was I can't remember which game it was, but that's nice though. Just taking these clear.
Well, like, wow, beautiful.
Yeah, that was.
I can't
believe
it's done so much damage. Stermy, run,
yeah,
bro. Get the red. Yo, what are you doing?
I think Kula might shout if he dies here. Stermy, why?
He's gonna shoot a rocket. Oh, a rail instead.
Wow, misses the easy one.
Yeah, that's a situation actually where shotgun, like, sometimes it seems out of the way based on how you have to run control. But if you have it and you make the jump like Stermy and somebody's weak, like, it does a lot of, like, 50, 60 damage sometimes.
Really?
So
I just find it's too random, because if you hit the rail, they're dead.
Yeah,
they might do 20 damage and they get a red, and it's really annoying when that happens.
Yeah.
So I don't know, that's just me. I'd go for the safe bet. Not the safe bet, but the, yeah.
The sure bit.
If you hit it. Oh, that's nice. The new Kula was going to try and sneak a rail. But the Mega's not up for a while, so Kula could get some nice spam of prediction rockets off. Stermy's worried about the drop down.
I don't blame him, it devastated him last time.
Ouch, another big rocket. Nearly a second. Still did some nice damage.
I don't know if he'll get to the yellow in time.
Yeah, he will.
Nice.
Kula won't try that. But still.
Let's see what Kula's sitting at real quick. Oh, wow, he's pretty weak.
He's doing well. He's not taking damage, and he's 3-1 after all of Stermy's control and all the rails he's hitting. That's quite remarkable for me.
If he can figure out what Stermy's going to do here, Mega and Red are at the same time, and there we go. He steals the red. He's in a peculiar situation. Stermy's just like I thought. He would just move around, circle around to the health, so that if Kula does enough damage, Stermy would just take the health anyway. He was going to get the kill.
Intelligent battle play. Again. But Kula's aim there. He took a lot of health and armor away from Stermy.
Yeah, well, I mean, Stermy knew he was going to get the kill, so he moved pretty easily. He was easy to hit.
Yeah.
You know, sometimes, you know, most of the time we want to dodge and, you know, avoid as much damage as possible. There are some times where it's like, yeah, if I get this kill, you know, I'm going to have more control. So just let me take a lot of damage.
Wow, amazing rockets from Kula there. Out of nowhere, he rapes Stermy.
And we're at the 5-minute mark.
Yep, I mean, hello, genius right there. But no, seriously, anything is nothing up for Kula. That's the unfortunate time. He killed Stermy and there was nothing up. He doesn't know when the Mega is, but still.
And he's still here. He could get railed.
But Stermy doesn't.
It's so risky to me.
I thought he was going to die just as it was up. Anyway, red up next. We're going to see Kula more than.
But that was nice. It's like he just picked up a yellow with those two green armors. That extra green armor on this map.
Oh, man. He ate all of those grenades and a rocket jump.
has really changed the flow of this map sometimes. Because if you're if you're careful enough and you pick up the yellow and the two greens and you do damage to the guy at red, I mean, you know, you're better off.
Yeah. Nevertheless, Moose Cooler, the Russian, is keeping it at 4-2, even though he's barely been in control for any amount of time this match.
Yeah, well, he's pulled off some really crazy rocket attacks and surprises.
I don't know how you can survive when Stermy's hitting such great rails consistently. 4-2 is a very flattering scoreline.
But he's trying his best to keep it as low as possible, give himself a chance at the end. Yeah. You know,
he really, really wanted that green armor, but Stermy denied it to him. He hit two rails, though, so it's not too...
And rocket.
Yeah.
Did about 60 damage is my guess.
I would go with that. But the red's up. But yeah, Kuda won't be able to go around because it's more than likely...
And I'm not sure if he's... Yeah, he's going to get railed here.
That's why he's so hesitant. He knew Stermy would hit a decent shot, and he's so low. I'm missing another defensive play for a couple of minutes.
But it's nice. See, look, he almost picked up a red by being able to back off. So really, they're not too far apart. Cool just needs to play it slow. Stermy sets a nice trap.
Didn't see him. He went just jumped straight past him. Unusual. But nevertheless, good fire from Stermy. Yeah, Stermy, three frags in the lead. 2.5 minutes to go. Walking this map control-wise, but finding it very, very hard to frag Kula. Yeah, Gula's just playing the backwards game, trying to spam, trying to hit some... Oh, wow. But Stermy is just so aggressive.
And the thing is, like, for people wondering, let's say Stermy wins this match, and people still wonder, let's say, if Cooler really did decide to try and throw the match. You won't see a potential rematch between these two until the finals.
Yeah,
you know?
Good point.
So...
But it's not even as if Cooler's played a particularly bad game. I mean, we shouldn't really go into it, to be honest.
Yeah, I know. I mean, like, he's played as well as he could, you know, for how Stermy's playing.
I mean, and it's not, but the fact is, when Stermy's just pulling off some ridiculously stupid, retarded moves that Cooler just can't expect, and it's worked out well. But I don't know how he survived. It doesn't really matter. He's dead now, and Stermy will get the red. And this is going to be a good game. 1 minute to go.
Yeah, he should not lose this.
Should not, unless something just happens to Kula.
Well, there's two rails in a row. If you could kill him before red.
Yeah, well, I mean, yes, Dan played well. Nice shots. He's going to go on and face you tomorrow. How do you feel about that? Because people on ESR would say Stermy the Rapid Killer. You beat him to, was it today?
Yesterday. I mean, we're 2-2 against each other, so to say he's a Rapid Killer, I really don't agree.
Well, I think it's the fact that no one beats you virtually. It's just memorable when Stermy does, but anyway.
I guess so. But I mean, like, when he has won, it's been very close. You know, and when I won yesterday, the games were extremely close. Hectic was within two frags. Then T7 was within one. So we have a really even matchup.
Yeah. It's always a good match to watch. Oh, wow. Kula finishing off in style. It doesn't matter, though. He's lost. And that means Kula's playing the hang. Yeah, Stermy's... Oh, I don't think he's very happy. I don't know. He'll probably talk to you on his... he doesn't even say good game, it's just a dot. I mean, he does say good game, but he'll explain on Stermy Ustream his rage, but from me and Rafa at Level Up at the Kaspersky Quake Live Tournament, I'm going to go to bed. I don't know about you, you're probably going to bed.
I need some sleep. I got a lot of games tomorrow. Hopefully a lot of games.
Yeah, sorry guys about the wait. Sorry about the casting. Sorry about a lot of things. It's good that you did get to see some Quake eventually. But everyone's a bit stressed and tired. It's been a very long day, and I know a lot of you have skipped school, skipped work, naughty people, to see this, so shame on you. But we're going to head off, we're going to turn the stream off. Tune in again tomorrow. I think it's around 10 a.m. CET. That is my guess. It is on ES Reality. I will be here on time, don't worry, but I will see you tomorrow. Thank you. Sorry about that. We've actually got Stermy here for a quick interview. I don't know. I think IRC's died. Everyone's shut up. So if you're still here, we're going to talk to Stermy about his match and what he feels.